How to restore your wallet from an Emerald vault. You install Emerald again, you open it, and you're going to have two options. One is new setup, and the other one is restore from backup. You select restore from backup. You need to enter the password you had before when you created the Emerald vault. And then in the space provided, you select the Emerald Vault file that you have in your computer. You press open, and then you press import. Now your wallets were imported successfully.